Thank you. I don't know. long drive right now.
Thank you.
My name is Sam Kalkman. I am a third-year computer science and statistics major, and I help to run this band, the Video Game Music Ensemble, here at Michigan Tech. What we have for you today is a series of songs from our favorite video games that we're here to perform for you today. We're just waiting on Aiden to grab his cable here before our first tune. And without further ado, let me get started here. Our first tune here tonight, and to introduce that song is the arranger of the piece itself. We do all of our arrangements ourselves within the band, the students, that is. So we have people like Gabe coming out to make fun arrangements for the band to play. Here he is.
Hello, everybody. I think Sam introduced me pretty well. I'm one of the arrangers here. My name's Gabe Smith, a fourth-year computer science student. This is my first year in the band, and unfortunately also my last, as I will be graduating in a couple weeks. Kind of bittersweet, you know. That tune was from New Super Mario Bros. Wii, which was for, obviously, the Wii, one of the best-selling platforms to ever come on, in my opinion. Had that as a kid, would play that so much with my sister. And this song, specifically, just resonates so much with me, that kind of tropical vibe, which is what I really wanted to bring to this ensemble. And I had a great chance to arrange and play it with y'all. So thank you.
Awesome, thank you. Another great thing about this band is it's been going for a good while now. It's 5 years, right? I got it right this time. I'm very proud of myself. And those 5 years ago, we had people like Sean Hansen, who's here tonight. We had Ryan Briggs, who helped me with putting together some of the videos last night. And we also have one of the original members, right? Ben Colico, who is still making some arrangements for this band, including one that we're going to be playing tonight. So if we can have Ben Colico come up to the stage. Awesome.
Alright, so this is a tune I wrote called the Mario Brothers 3 Boss Battle Bassy Blues in C. Last year they let me come up here and play my banjo with them, and this year they let me come up and play for as long as I want, so I'm very excited about that. This tune came from taking a bunch of the short music loops from Mario 3, which are only about a few seconds long, and reimagining them as blues riffs that allowed swing music from the 1930s. The Old Testament Bassy is what that type of music was called. And stringing them together into a longer piece like you're about to hear. So I hope this is a faithful homage to that era of music, and I hope you enjoy the Boss Battle Blues.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for Ben, for coming all the way up here to come out to our concert and play with us. It's a great time to see him once again. So, can we get another hand for Ben? All right, the next one we have coming up is one arranged by yours truly. And it is called Curious Fossil Queen from Fossil Fighters Champions. There's two reasons I really, really like this piece. First of all, I never, ever left my dinosaur phase. There's currently two like wooden dinosaur skeletons set up in my room. I like dinosaurs, so that's nice. But then secondly, I actually started liking this piece more recently. When I originally played the game, the section of the game that the song is in is kind of bad. But the song is really good, and I listened to it recently, and I was like, I want to do an arrangement of it, so here it is. So soloist on this one, I believe, is going to be Reed and myself. This is Curious Fossil Queen.
One, two, ready, and...
Great. Next up, we have my other arrangement that we made for Big Band this last fall. When the new Legend of Zelda game, Tears of the Kingdom, came out, I knew I wanted to do some song from that game, since it was both popular and the music was pretty good. And one thing that I remembered from the previous game in the franchise is a well-known creator within the video game music community, known as Insane in the Rain Music, or Carlos Ini, did an arrangement of Breath of the Wild main theme, which kind of transitioned into this funk thing halfway through, and I want to do something similar with this piece. And so you're going to hear that in the piece around like the 1.5 minute mark. Who's the soloist on this one? I believe we got Leo, Michael, and I think there's one more, right?
Matt,
awesome. So this is Tears of the Kingdom main theme.
One, two.
Next up here, we have something that we started last year at our performance in the spring. We figured out that there's people in the band that maybe didn't feel confident creating arrangements for the whole band or had arrangements that wouldn't fit for the whole band. And so we ended up creating combos within our ensemble that allow people to have those opportunities to start on arrangements that they feel like they otherwise might not be able to. And so what we have here is a group of, I believe, seven of us who've come together and decided to perform some tunes here. Gonna allow Owen to start us off.
Hello, everybody. I am Owen. As you can see, I play the saxophone. So this first piece up for combos is Jazzy New York City 99 from Street Fighter Third Strike. It is, in my opinion, the most iconic song from the game. Not Street Fighter as a whole, but from the game itself. It is pretty good. And also some of that, I think it stands out quite a bit, but this is the theme in-game of the characters Alex and Ken. I happen to primarily play Ken in Third Strike, so I hear the song a lot. For soloists, we have Anya on tenor, and then myself on the alto. So, yeah.
Thank you. Hello. I'm Anya. I'm a first year in both NVGM and first year medical laboratory science major. I've never transcribed something before, but there's this piece that we in the saxophone section have been kind of fond for the past, the entire year actually. And I decided, you know, I mean, there's this combo thing, why not give it a try? It's pretty fun, and I really like the slow vibe of it, and it's from my favorite game series of all time, which is Ace Attorney. So, so I won't delay any longer. This Ace Attorney is a game where you play as a defense attorney. It's a visual novel, and this piece in particular is one of the themes for the prosecutors. So, without further ado, this the song in? It's The Fragrance of Dark Coffee, and it's going to feature solos by me and Owen. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
We've got one last one for the combos before we get back to your regularly scheduled Big Ben programming. And this one is a personal favorite of mine. There's a game called Risk Rank 2 with a composer named Chris Christopoulou, who is my favorite composer both in and out of the video game music genre. And there's a song called Once in a Lullaby from the DLC that came out 2 years ago that I've wanted to do in this band for 2 years, but I have not been able to think of a way to do it for a big band. And so here we are in combos. And this is Once in a Lullaby.
Thank you.
Ruby. Hope you all enjoyed that interlude. What we have coming up next is a piece that we arranged together as a band. Last year we did something similar with a tune called Super Bell Hill. This year, every now and then there is a song that breaks through the original audience for the music and reaches the crown jewel of a meme. And this next tune is one of those pieces. It is the theme from Driftvale City. There is a video going around the internet of this song with a animated dragon called Toothless from the How to Train Your Dragon animated series. And people found it funny. And now we're going to play the piece. So here we are, Driftvale City.
Ready? And...
You see, I accidentally jumped the gun there in the last song. It slipped my mind that we were playing that one at that time. But I'm Aiden, and I'm a fourth-year sound design major, and I've been with VGM for like 3 years, I believe. And this is my first time doing a full big band tune, and we're about to play another meme song. But this one was more popular around quarantine, and had to do with people deep faking other characters into singing the lyrics to the chorus of the song. This particular song is Baka Mitai from the Yakuza franchise. And the Yakuza franchise, as aptly named, is a RPG series where you play as a Yakuza member. And the fun thing about that is the Yakuza actually acclaimed it as being accurate to what it's like to be in a Yakuza. So take that as you will. But this song shows up in a karaoke bar where your character can go and sing beautiful tenor ballads to vent his frustrations. And while we don't have a vocalist, we do have a solo from Kiara at the beginning, and then we also have a flugel solo from Michael. So please enjoy Baka Mitai.
Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you very much, Adam. So what we have coming up next here is another tune from Owen, if you want to introduce it.
Hello, everyone. It's me again. So this next song is the day theme from the Kingdom of Tantal from Xenoblade Chronicles 2, one of my top three favorite games of all time, easily. And this area in particular is, unlike the theme, it's this snowy, desolate area with a bunch of ruins, which I love. I'm very appreciative of how they made Tantal. What we're going to have solos on this piece are going to be Kiara on the alto, and I was going to solo on this. However, I've had a mishap with my saxophone, so it's just going to be Kiara. Enjoy.
Awesome. Well, we've got one more tune left for us tonight. Before we do, though, I would like to do a couple of thank yous. First and foremost, please give a huge round of applause to the Rozsa staff and crew. If you all know anything about theater or theater tech here at Tech, the spring is a lot. There's a lot going on, and all of the sound people and all of the theater people are doing so much, and they still made time out of their very, very hectic schedules to help us put on our silly little video game music concert for lots of people to come to, and it's awesome. Thank you guys so much. Please give another round of applause. Secondly, I would like to give a quick thank you to Sean Hansen. He's currently working back here on the videos, making sure they're running smoothly. He, 5 years ago, in a practice room with Ryan Briggs, decided that he and Ryan were going to make something really cool, which is this band, and now it's here performing for you all, and it's really, really awesome. Please give a round of applause. Last night at like 12 p.m., I was kind of falling asleep, and I was trying to get the videos kind of together and ready for the Rozsa crew, and I realized I didn't have the one for Super Mario 3, the boss battle compilation, and I reached out to Ryan, and he was super willing to help me with that, so thank you to him. And then thank you to Adam Meckler. He is the director of jazz here at Michigan Tech. He's super supportive of this band. He has a couple of times made sure that we've had access to the equipment we need to in the band room, and just also included us during the different concerts throughout the year. So he's been a huge help to this band. And then lastly, we have two people in this band who are going to be graduating this year. That is going to be Gabe Smith and Kiara. Do either of you have any performances after this? Don't screw up this last piece. You will remember it. Awesome. I don't think I have any more thank yous, except for one. Alex, our second violinist, is currently out on KSO tour, yeah? And they're going around doing cool band pieces and orchestra pieces for different schools, yeah?
With Adam
is there, and some other people within the department. And he is a fantastic arranger. He's done arrangements in the past for this band, and he is going to be, he arranged the closer for us. It's themes from Fluidity, which is some obscure Wii game where you use motion controls to move around water, I guess. But it's got a cool soundtrack, so he decided to make an arrangement for it. And on this one, we have solos from Alex, and then Gabe and Reed. Yes? Awesome. Thank you all so much for coming out. This is our final piece, Themes from Fluidity. Thank you. Lastly, to you all lovely people for coming out tonight. We are the MP and VGM Big Band, and thank you. Have a good night.